I'm Reggie Wilson. The year, 1953.
Well, hi, everybody. Three more.
And as you can see, showing sports scores on TV has certainly evolved. In the beginning, this is how Frank Butel read the scores.
The Cardinals 8, the Pirates 5.
They were actually written out on paper and scrolled through by hand for Frank to read and the audience to see. It wasn't fancy, but hey, it worked back in the day.